know about all the cheers outside there are here, but I'm having a cheer in my heart because I'm with Topol, and that's a lovely moment. That one name, I know your first name is Chaim Topol, so why do you just call yourself Topol?
Oh, I don't call myself Topol. I mean, I call myself Chaim Topol, and if you'll call me Topol, I'll call you Chalmers. call me Chaim, I'll call you Judith.
Right, well, I'm calling you Chaim then. Yeah. What does that name mean, actually?
Well, Chaim means life. When we say to life or Lechaim, we mean to life. And Topol means poplar tree, and it's a Russian name, actually.
When people think of your name and hear your name, they smile, they think wonderful, and they also think of Fiddler on the Roof.
Right.
Now, apart from all the other parts you play, does that concern you that they think mainly of that?
Not at all. I'm very happy. I was very happy with that part. It did me a lot of good. Enabled me to do other things, build a house, raise a family, so I can't really complain. No, thank you very much for remembering me.
If I were a rich man, in fact, that applies now through that, probably, doesn't it?
Oh, well, I was doing not too badly before that, yeah.
Do you find that people whistle the song very much?
The people, I'm
whistle
sorry?
The song, if I were
oh,
rich man.
Yes, I mean, whenever I come on a set, it can be 5 years after the show or 10 years after the show, I come on a set and I know that in 5 minutes someone will whistle it on the scaffolding up there.
That's
and
rather it, nice, isn't it?
It usually happens.
What about, this was a completely different kind of role for you as Columbo in the Bond film, wasn't it?
Yes, I mean, yes, Columbo is a different part from Tevye, but I'm trying to widen my range of roles as wide as possible. This is why I'm an actor, because I'd like to do different things.
And changing nationalities too is something you can do as an actor, from Israeli to a Greek too.
Well, this time I'm a Greek, yeah. Originally I'm an Israeli. I've played a Russian, a Pole, Polish Jew.
What's the most lovely moment for you in the film, Chaim?
In the Bond, from the first day to the last day, really. We had fun, and I hope the audience will have fun as much as we did.